Heaven Hunter was 10 acres in a holler, and a pair of dogwoods casting shade on a clapboard shack. Round these parts, that kind of life takes the kind of dollars you gotta break the law to make or turn both of your lungs black. But work was scarce, the mine shut down, so he played the only game in town. He learned to make it strong and cheap, and sold his soul to stovetop speed. But you can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. The devil done shut the high road down. You can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. You can get high, but you can't get out. Marion was the firstborn of a Floyd County deacon, and Hunter thought she hung the moon that he howled at night. He did his best work in the dark while Mary did her sleeping, and prayed the hell he put her through would lead to paradise. But you can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. Devil done shut the high road down. Can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. Yeah, you can get high, but you can't get out. No, you can't get out. Hunter grabbed a half-smoked pack of Winston's off the table and stole a peek at Mary just before he stepped outside. He was halfway through a drag when that second-hand single wide trailer went up in a blaze, along with everything inside. Now he can't help but crying on the back pew while the preacher brings hellfire and brimstone on would burn poor Mary down. He lifts his hands to heaven like his words are gonna reach her. Hunter tries, but deep inside he's got his reasons for his doubts. Cause you can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. The devil done shut the high road down. You can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. Yeah, you can get out, but you can't get out. You can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. The devil done shut the high road down. Can't get to heaven from eastern Kentucky. You can get out, but you can't get out. No, you can't get out. Hunter was 10 acres in a holler, and a pair of dogwoods casting shade on a clapboard shack.